And welcome, folks, welcome to another Let's Play! A Let's Play of Zelda, the Link, A Link to the Past. Sorry for not talking over the cutscene, but I think that cutscene was probably more interesting than my rambling. Zelda, so of course this game needs no introduction, but I'm going to give it a short introduction nonetheless. Zelda A Link to the Past is the third Zelda game in the series. From the storyline, it is actually a prequel to the first game, and it is the first Zelda game to come out for the Super Nintendo. We're going to create a player, and that player is of course... Mr. Man! That's me! We're going to play, without further ado. Okay, I think I need to press a button to make it. Okay. So yeah, I'm figuring things out. So he's a prisoner. Well, it's Zelda, apparently. Has done something to the other missing girls? Since when is Zelda a girl? Well, actually Zelda is a girl's name, but I always thought that Zelda was a boy. Never mind. Okay. She remains, or he. And the evil wizard has seized control of the castle. And he's trying to open the seal. He seems not to have... So it appears that, does not seem to have opened the seal yet. Oh, that was a dream. Okay. Didn't get that, to be quite honest. But now I got it. Okay, so Mr. Man, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house. Blah, blah, blah. Of course, the first thing that we do, we are going to leave the house. Because we had a strange dream telling us about a person named Zelda, or... that is apparently trapped or held prisoner in the castle of the evil wizard Agachni. And we got our first item. You got the lamp. Now you can light torches and see your way in darkness. That would probably be handy. Just to make it quite clear, this... okay, I can pick up plants in this game, and I can destroy them. Just to make it perfectly clear, I have no, almost no, pre-knowledge or previous knowledge of this game. I played it a bit, maybe over 1 weekend when I was maybe 9 years old, so that's pretty much all I know about this game. But I do remember... help me, I am the dungeon of the castle. I know there's a hidden path from outside of the castle to the garden inside. The garden inside? Okay. I guess we need to find that path inside into the castle. But I have to destroy my plants. And I picked up something. Which is... was probably just an inimportant item. There are some guards. What you're doing up this late, kid? You can stay up when you're grown up. Now go home. I see you brought a map so you don't get lost. Press X to see your map. Yep, and this game has a map, apparently. I suppose that this is not the entire area of the game, but the other parts are in shadows, or clouds, rather. You look strong for a kid. How much can you lift? Press the A button while touching a thing to lift it. Okay, interesting. Okay, this is apparently a tutorial. Interestingly, they didn't think it was necessary to tell you how to talk to a person, but talking to a person just means running into them, literally. I'll bet you can wait until you're old enough to use a sword. Press the B button to use your sword when you get it. Okay, I get it. That mark on your map must be your destination. You can often find valuables in chests. Press the A button in front of a chest to open it. Us soldiers have been around, kid. You can learn a lot from us. But you already know that. Okay, we all did dialogue. Okay, the blinking thing is our... is our destination. Probably it is not just a matter of simply going over there. I suppose. Otherwise it would not be called a game. But it would be called farmland. I will give 100 rupees to the man who finds the descendants of the king, or the wise man. The king. As far as I can tell, the king has been abducted. So either this note was put there by... Okay, maybe we should hurry up. Because Zelda is getting... She seems to be getting impatient. And again, I'm a bit confused as to what her or his gender is. Hey, you're not allowed in the castle, son. Go home and get some sleep. Maybe, how about punching him in the face? Okay, I can't punch you in the face. And I'm short on magic. Okay, we have to find a secret path. I imagine that involves destroying all these plants. If it does not involve destroying all these plants, then I'm wasting time. Can I kill this guard? Nope. I have to press the... Okay, it doesn't work anyway. Do, do, do. Okay, this is... I don't know what that is, but I can't interact with it, it seems. I still destroy plants. For no reason. Well, there actually is a reason, because sometimes there are some gems that you pick up, even though I have no idea what these gems actually do. And this plant in front of me, right in front of me, doesn't look suspicious. I don't know what looks suspicious. Of course, this is the secret entry to the dungeon, and I fall down. Probably it's perfectly safe. Okay, I suppose since we are here illegally, that guard will probably kill us, or at the very least take us capture. Oh no, this is our father or whatever. Take more sword and shield and listen. You can focus power on the blade. Okay, so he didn't want us to get involved, but now that he sees us, just hands us over his weapons and his armor or shield. Okay, you can focus power on the blade. Then release it using the secret technique handed down by our people. Mr. Man, you can do it. Save the Princess Zelda. Save the Princess. Zelda is your... Your what? Your companion? And I can't talk to him. I can wield my sword. Okay. I suppose that he is not a friendly. Since we saw in the cutscene how King was being abducted by those dudes. Okay, can I push it? It's too heavy to lift. I can take this. I can take that. And I can open thy chest. Okay, even though I'm... Do I have to use my magic power, maybe? Did I just use my magic power? And wasted it? Yes, I did. Oh, there's a ladder. Never mind. Uh, Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this game slowly. Yeah, this is a blind let's play, as I already said. Oh, practically blind. Ha ha ha, you can't get me, you fool. But I shall throw my plant on thee. If I can. I can. And I can kill thee. Okay, they are too stupid to walk around this maze here. Which really is beneficial for me. Okay, I'm not quite sure how the health works in this game. Well, I suppose these red shining hearts are my health. But I am unaware as to how to replenish it. And I keep collecting these green crystals or artifacts, even though I have no idea what they do. Okay, I think I should try to concentrate on rescuing Zelda. He might be trapped to a machine that is slowly killing him. In that case, I probably should speed up my attempts to rescue him or her. Okay, and my timer has just run up. That means that we'll rescue Zelda when we come back, folks. So, until next time, folks. Until then. Until then.